What's up, guys? I'm here today. Oh, and that video, like that the part one, I know it was pretty weird, that one, and it was not really like the, I know I was talking again the same thing. I did because I didn't know, but now I know how to do a real video. So now I'm gonna be even better of the first one. Thanks, maybe I didn't remember if I have 7 subscribers. I think I have 7 subscribers. Thanks, maybe if you press the subscribe button of this channel. I mean, the video.
We just got word from Farmer Al.
So I'm gonna be Sky today. I'm gonna not get all the pup treats because this one's hard with Sky. So yeah. So if you already played this game, that's so cool because you know this game is cool.
Sky.
And I know the controllers are
just near the farm.
The like PS2 jam
to find out where the sheep are.
And beef to take that. A is to do that when it, but A is better to kill, but I can't do that. Oh, and B to pull the rope.
To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick.
So I already have 9 pup treats.
Go quickly, you have to get through the path before it closes.
So this one is to save the sheep. And yeah, hi guys. I forgot to say that.
Great job, we're almost
there. Start. Okay, I did forget, but let's see. So today is still Paw Patrol part 2. I think you're gonna look just to the end. My brother is doing his video too, but I already did my video, so I'm gonna not need to do it again.
He's collecting, that's great.
And Marcus is doing it, if you see him, Super Mario Maker 2. That's gonna be a super fun, and part 3 gonna be so fun when you're gonna watch it. You're gonna maybe see, maybe my, alright, but maybe I'm gonna maybe need to see my dad. Maybe I'm gonna say to my dad. Yeah, but I don't think so. I don't need that to be. That's gonna not happen. And you see,
I'm detecting a golden pop.
You see, I already like pointed it all when I was just 5. I was my 6. I was 6.
You
I don't know how to say in English, but if you
win,
that's great.
Fine.
I can say.
Let's go, pups. We have to find those sheep and help them get home.
I never hear that on my
all
laugh
the
on this game.
That you can.
Can I do it? Oh, shoot. Oh. I didn't need to say oopsies. I didn't need to say oh, shoot. And today I go actually to a birthday, and her name is Alicia in French, because she talks in French and English with me. But I don't know if the same my friends I just see, they just say the truth is. But today was not the real birthday, it was really, really, really not the real
birthday.
So this game, everyone can play, but not like 2 of them at the same time. But that makes sense. More.
Choose the pup ability that will help you.
Oh, and this one, right? I did.
Great job!
Wait, can I see something? I can't go down. I already passed this one, so
I never got
all the pup-treats. So I think I'm gonna need to not get all the pup-treats because I don't need to. I want to have a surprise too. It's funny, Sky just puts his hands and everything there. Pup-treat! Pup-treat, can I get this one? Oh, don't shoot the birds on the clouds, right? I trust it.
You did it!
Hey, pup treat. I'm gonna try to get all the pup treats. I don't know if I'm gonna have a view of pup treats.
A golden paw print. You got it. See if you can find them all.
Oh, there's a little bit over here. Like straight.
collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn Peter's lap stick to avoid birds and clouds.
Only one.
Sky down.
I never go this far with flip treats over here in this part.
Way to go!
Once Sky's here, it's dramatic. I mean, it's good, but it's hard, pretty hard.
Great job!
Because when you do this, it's hard to get all the pup treats. Go down here. Yep. You're going down here.
That's great.
That's right there.
You found
it. I want to go past there.
If I have a pup that you find.
I must restart that if I have pup treats there. Hey, pup treat! Come meet me, friends. I saw it on my left.
Ah! I found the sheep. Now we need Chase to help move them off the road. Which pup ability?
You find him and look what he do. He just put them away.
All right. Now we can keep moving. You help Sky find the sheep. Rocky! We're about halfway to the end.
I love this jump. Putting it makes me comfortable.
Oh, pup treat! All the pup treats that you can.
Remember with that band at the lad part? I'm gonna fix that back. Okay, no, I just put it on YouTube right away. Because it was pretty great. I know you don't feel it's pretty great, but I didn't know what to do. And it was part two. So, this is part two, right, guys? So, when you're gonna want to have other games, say what you want to me. When I all know what games I want, and
choose which pup ability to use.
Oh, yeah. And when you want to have that game, you can just ask to me, and I'm gonna have it. If I don't have it, on the game, I can't have it, then you can't even know. Okay? I can't even show it to you. Can I go even faster? This is slower.
Awesome climbing. Wait, let's keep moving.
Now, move.
There's a golden paw print close by. A golden paw print. You got it. See if you can find them all. You got the pup treat.
I cannot find them. It looks so easy. I actually just missed one. That's why I missed it. I'm not really good with Sky Me. It's not my favorite. Okay, yes. I wish to. You see my shirt? It's come from Minecraft. Oh, Minecraft from. Yeah.
Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special.
If you say Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, I can do it. But I'm gonna have no idea what how many times. Oh shoot. Wait, can I go this way? First I'm gonna see this way. Remember last time when I said oh shoot. Just because I didn't know which way. Okay, that. So you know I have something over here, and maybe you don't see it if you have this game. You actually go over here, just
pull the rope to the left, move the left stick.
You get the left stick.
Go quickly, you
go
have
over
to get
here.
The path before it closes.
You go over
the
here.
Collapsed bridge is here. Just up ahead. Great job, we're almost there.
Wait. So? I need some. Wait.
You got the pup treats.
Go over here. You see? These little holes? I look like I don't even have inside it. Not inside. So
there's a golden paw print nearby. Pick the pub ability that you should use. Try again. remember to pick.
I just want to do that. I have no idea how many time I have.
Awesome.
Go quicker. I have to wait there for the time because I need to go quick before.
Awesome climbing. Let's keep moving.
I have no idea how many I have.
Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. You got the golden paw print.
I'm kind of a little bit scared, but
it's too high for Rocky to jump. Maybe Marshall can help using his ladder. Pick the
paw.
All right, now we can keep moving.
I'm gonna say that. I can't show you by the way. What the heck is that on the it's one. I didn't see the bell, okay guys?
Pick the pup ability that you need to use often. Help Rocky to move the pieces into the right spot. Way to go!
No.
That's not the right spot. Try again. Awesome!
So sorry, was not talking for a lot. Yeah. I fixed it.
You placed all the pieces and helped Rocky to repair the bridge. Now the happy sheep can get home. Great job, Paw Patrol.
I need a tooth there. And here.
So many pup treats, you earned a gold pup treat.
Here, yeah.
You got all and unlocked the picture for this rescue mission. You can see the pictures again by highlighting the rescue mission.
And I love to be here, and please press the subscribe button, and thanks, you're gonna love the whole game when I'm gonna all finish it. So when you're gonna press the subscribe button, try to be perfect pressing. Don't press the wrong button. Thanks,
when you're ready to play,
and bye-bye.
Press the A button to get started.